for Hamburg with Bruno Labbadia, it was their biggest ever home defeat.